Treasure charts, you get them, you maybe complete them, and you possibly get what you want from them. In my case, I was farming charts to try get blasted Arcanium armor, not because I wanted to wear it for a min-maxed armor build, but because I wanted to wear it as vanity.
Jesse, we need to farm for blasted armor.
We live in a drip or drown kind of world, so stay drippy, fellas. I've been doing a lot of charts and I decided to record the next 100 charts and see what loot I got. For simplicity's sake, I'm counting each treasure spot as its own chart. Some charts are made up of multiple subcharts, and honestly, this video would have been 100 times longer if I didn't count subcharts as its own chart. So, without further ado, here's the loot I got from solving 100 charts.
Think fast, chuckle nuts!
I just want to quickly take a moment to say that it is so annoying getting a non-modified arc sphere or any piece of gear really from a chart. It's just so depressing. Anyways, back to the charts. Getting Iron Fists from a char is such a troll, because at first glance you think you got a modified Arc Sphere, then you realize it's actually the Iron Fists.
Oh my god.
Such a troll. Thank you. I did get some nice loot, like a blasted arc sphere, but I didn't get the one thing I actually wanted to get, which is actually ridiculous. I did a lot of charts, way way more than the 100 charts you just saw, and still no blasted Arcanium armor. Something seriously needs to change, and I think I have the perfect idea. What if there was a bench you could interact with that lets you select, let's say, 5 pieces of gear with the same modifier and crush it into an essence of that modifier? Just like how there's Atlantean essence, it only makes sense for there to be Archaic essence, Crystalline essence, Blasted essence, and so on. Honestly, this would be really healthy for the game as it incentivizes players to complete charts and rewards them for doing so without changing the way charts currently work. Players will still have to grind to get enough modified items to be able to crush them into an essence, but the grind won't be as long and most importantly RNG dependent as it is now. Honestly, anything that lessens this game's grind would be really appreciated. Tell me what you think of this idea, or if you have your own ideas. In fact, just tell me any idea you have for Arcane Odyssey really, I'd be interested in them, and I'd really love to read them. Also, make sure you like this video and subscribe now. Have a great rest of your day. I'll see you in the next one.